Ah, what a great day of work. Honestly, South Florida is a pretty good city, not gonna lie. I mean, it's just so peaceful. Anyways, I gotta get onto the road. I gotta go pick up some gas and everything on the way back. It's not that I need it, but you know, gas prices are a little bit high now these days, so it's good to stock up before they keep going up. God, there's a lot of police out though. I do not know what they're trying to do. Oh my God, it started to rain. Okay, you know, we can't get this car dirty. We just got a car wash and now it's starting to rain. It's just such baloney. Oh my God. All right, let's just go over here though. I mean, I just step out and let's just fill this gas up. God, $7, you know, for 1.99 gallons. That's quite a lot. All right, let's just get back onto the road though. Oh my God, people are crazy drivers. Yo, what is this guy doing? What the heck? All right, you know, you don't just cut in front of me. I'm gonna go and find this guy later on in the server. I'm just gonna cut right in front of him. God, and we got a cop right behind us. Just make sure we follow the speed limit and he doesn't pull us over. God, it looks like all the cops are on a mission though. They're literally all going to Starbucks. What the heck is this, bro? What is this guy doing? What the heck? Oh, heck no, bro. No, 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 no. What in the world? Why? Yo, what's happening? Okay, I don't know. Okay, I'll get out. Crap, get in the car. Oh, he's shooting. Oh my God. Oh, no, 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 no. Oh my God. They just killed a cop. No, please. Okay. Oh God. They just killed a cop. Get in the car. What am I supposed to get in the car? Okay, I'll get in the car. What the hell is going on? God damn it. Okay, I'll get in the car. What in the world is going on right now? I'm literally getting kidnapped. Hey, stop. I'm doing nothing. Shut him up back there. Puts gun to head. Look. God dang, he's putting a gun to my head. And we got cops following us.
You're gonna need to be quiet back there, boy.
Okay. I'll stop talking. What in the world is going on? I was just going on a peaceful drive and now I'm actually getting kidnapped.
Give me your phone, smartwatch, everything.
All I have is my phone. What he doesn't know, I have an extra one in my pocket. Unless he pats me down, then that's not good.
I need it. You swear?
Yeah, I swear. Yes, for sure. Nope, I actually have it. I actually have it in my back pocket. So, oh my God, this is not how I'm supposed to go down. Bro, who is following us? Help me. Help. God, they're getting mad at me. I'll be quiet.
I can't shake these guys.
Hey, I told you to stay quiet. All right. I don't even know where we're going. You're just making so many turns. I don't think I'm going to get out of this. Oh, this is actually not good at all. My car's just sitting right in the middle of the road. Oh, no, my Zenvo. Uh-oh. Yes, help. Please, help. All right, I'm going to try and slip my hand into my back pocket to get this little Apple Watch I have. Oh, God, he saw. I'm doing nothing, sir. Hey, I'm just stretching. I'm literally doing nothing. I just got to stretch.
I see. Move again. You done.
Oh, my God, this man's starting to kill me right now. Oh, no. Where are we at? Oh, God, I got to go and follow this guy. Oh, okay. I'll get in. Get in what? Oh, this car? Okay, I'll get in. All right, he still doesn't know I have my Apple Watch though in my back pocket, so I can maybe try and slide that in. I'm actually nervous. My Zenvo is just sitting right there. He says he's gonna kill me though if I move one single muscle. So I don't know if I want to take the risk. God, this is just not good at all. I was literally having a peaceful day, and literally they just came along and kidnapped me. Oh God, how could this get any worse? Oh, okay, now he's running a red light. How is this not obvious? I swear, no one is on these roads. Literally, someone could have been fine finding this person right now and helping me, but no, he's just running red lights and no one's here to see it. Where are we going though? What the heck? He's taking us to some abandoned house or something. All right, I need to memorize their address. Okay, I'll get out. God dang, I'll get out. No, okay, I'll get inside. God, they're putting shotguns at me. Looks like we have to do their every demand or they're literally gonna put a bullet in my chest. We know you got bad. What are you talking about? We know you got money. No money here, sir. Hey, no money here. We know you've seen us do other things in town. If you don't comply, you're not gonna be seeing anything anymore. I don't know anything. Okay, I'm not trying to die here, man. This is a nice phone you got. Yeah, I paid a lot for it. No wonder why it's a nice phone. We know you got connections, bro. Oh, someone's at the door. Please help. We know you know Joji, bro. I don't know what you're talking about. The name's not ringing a bell, sir. Hey, man. Hey. Cox gun? What? No. Okay.
I
may know him, okay? You don't need to shoot me or anything. You may. You either do or you don't. Use his phone. Okay, okay. All right, I'm just gonna start dialing his number. Oh, God, please don't hurt me. Come on, man, respond, respond. Give me them headphones. No, don't take my headphones. Don't take them. They mine? No, no, these are my headphones. These are mine, bro.
Hey, dial the number.
Okay, 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 okay. He also wants my headphones. I'm literally getting robbed of all my stuff. God, here's my headphones, man. Come on, pick up, Joji, pick up. He just really snatched my headphones like that, though. I paid $800 for those. What's the holdup, man? He's not responding. I'm dialing the number. He's just not responding. All right, playing funny games, huh? I'm literally not trying to die here. I'm not playing any funny games. He's not picking up. Bring him to the bathroom and lock the door. No, please, please. No, I don't want to go to the bathroom. It smells in here. Someone didn't flush. You guys suck at flushing the toilet. Hey, they're not in here, though. I can try and slip my Apple Watch, though. He's sitting right there, though. Okay, it's gonna be risky. You better make yourself at home in there. Yeah, don't worry, I will, until the police come and find you. They actually locked me in the bathroom. What the heck? They actually locked me in here. No, I want to get out, please. I'm actually stuck in here. Well, I better use the toilet then. Oh, God. And we just gotta flush, and boom. All right, we successfully used the toilet. I'm gonna start raging for my Apple Watch. Hopefully they have the internet and there's no jammer in the way. Come on, Joji, though. Pick up the phone. Oh my God. Oh my God. Oh my God. What the heck? What the heck? What the heck, bro? Oh, no, 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 no. Hey there. You better not be doing anything funny there while we figure out something. The operator just picked up. All right, I gotta speak silently so they don't hear me because the operator is literally right here. Psst. Psst. Help me. I was literally not expecting this type of door, though. Can I try and get out, though? No, I can't get out. This is not good at all. Oh, he's right there. He's right there. He's right there. And I'm trying to wiggle out right now. Oh, he's bringing the gun. He's actually bringing the gun. Okay, no, I'm sorry. I'm sorry. Hey, it wasn't me, man. It wasn't me. I didn't do anything. God, how am I actually supposed to get out of here, though? First, I got kidnapped, and now I'm literally stuck here. How am I supposed to get out of this? Oh, and he just closed that. Yeah, okay. Well, I'm going to be stuck in here for a while, then. Yo, Joji picked up. Joji picked up. Yo, I'm here. You need help? Yes, yes. They have me hostage. They say they want you. Oh, come on. Come on, Joji. You got this. You got this. Where are you? Okay, I don't actually know this question, so I'm just gonna ask them. Where are we exactly? What car are you in? House. Help. I don't even know what they want him for. So they want us to give him some bank numbers so he can rob the place. You guys want me to get him down here? No, that's too complicated. I'm just honestly trying to comply. I don't want to die. Like, I'm not trying to die today. No, I can't look out now. Okay, yes, I can. Oh, never mind. I don't have money. I mean, yes, I do, but I'm not gonna give him my money. That's the only person you called, right? For sure. Oh, God, he wants my phone. I'm not giving him my phone. I'm not gonna give him my phone. Heck no. You're gonna have to come in here and fight me for the phone. Oh, God. Okay, I'll give you the phone. Never mind, sucker. Yeah, have fun trying to track and see what's on my phone now. Oh, God, they got reinforcements. They literally have reinforcements. Oh, my God. Hey, please stop. I'm innocent here. I did call the cops, but necessarily they didn't really pick up. So, I don't want him to be stuck in here forever. He's just sitting there. Please don't come in here. You want my phone? It's on the ground. Go ahead and take it. He just said, you're done. Oh, my God. No. I'm gonna hide right here, and I'm gonna close the sliding glass door. You can't get me now, hopefully. Actually, I do still have the phone, but, you know, we're compromised. Nah, buddy. Hey, man, give it up. You're done for. Oh, my God. I somehow escaped, and now there's a whole fight out there. Oh, my God. They're shooting. What am I supposed to do? I'm just gonna stay in here. I'm not gonna try and die right now. I didn't do this. I swear to God, I didn't do this. The cops know now? No. Lucky guess? Oh, my God. Joji said he did it. He said he did it. Oh, my God. Let's go. We got the cops here. Help, please. Help, help. I actually hate being stuck in here. I literally can't see anything. Oh, I got my door back. Let's go. We got a contingency plan. You're not getting out, buddy. Let me go. Nah, you gave our position away. Hey, it was a lucky guess, okay? The cops just got lucky with this one. I didn't give that position away. I swear I didn't give that position away. All right, I'm gonna try and fix this phone. Oh my God. Oh my God, the cops are here again. There's a full-on shootout. He's lighting the house on fire. He's lighting the house on fire. Let me go. Let me go. Please, 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 please. Let me go. Help, help, help. I think he's lighting the house on fire. What is this? No, help me, please. I cannot die like this. I cannot die like this. I cannot die like this. Help, 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 help.
Help me. I'm not trying to die by a fire. Officer, in here. I'm in here. Please help me.
Yes, the officers. Officer, help.
Gets hostages out. I can't get out. This is not gonna work.
Are you okay, sir?
No, I've literally been tortured. I've been stuck in this room for like 8 years. Come on, help me out now.
All right, he's cutting down the door. I'm gonna stand back for this one. I'll stand back.
Oh my God. Oh my God. No, no, please don't let me die like this. No, I cannot die like this. Come on, let me out.
Yes, 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 yes. I'm out. I'm out. I'm out. I'm out. I'm out. I'm getting out of here. I'm getting out of here. I'm getting out of here.
Yes, yes, yes. I'm free. Oh my God.
All right, I'm kissing the ground right now. I cannot be happier to see this concrete right now.
Oh my God. I cannot believe this happened.
Hey, do you got a location on them?
I got no clue, officer. Oh my God. There's a fire over there. House is on fire.
You okay?
For the most part, except the trauma. But yeah, I'm pretty okay. Oh my God, all the houses are catching on fire right now. Gamer, for your safety, come with me.
Okay, yep, I no problem. I'll be in your car right away. I'm not trying to get kidnapped again.
Just get me out of this neighborhood. I do not want to be on fire right now.
I thought the city was all peaceful and everything, and it turns out it's not.
I gotta get out of the city. Oh my God. What is happening right now? Everything is on fire. Oh my God, the gas station. That thing's in flames right now. Oh my God, the car. The buildings. Florida is not a good place anymore. Oh my God, I gotta get out of here.
I know I keep saying it. I just gotta get out of here.
This place literally sucks.
Uh-oh, uh-oh. This is not good. This is not good. This is not good.
Let's go. Let's drive. Drive, 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 drive. Oh my God.
You know what? I'm bailing out of this. I'm bailing. I'm bailing.
All right, you know, I've just picked up my own car that I found, and we are out of here. And this is a lot faster than the police car, so hopefully this will be fine. Oh my God. Oh my God. We gotta try and avoid all of this.
I don't like this role play anymore.
All right, you know what? I'm getting out of the city for good.
Uh-oh.
Oh, someone has bombs. What the heck? Oh my God. Oh my God! This was supposed to be a peaceful day! Someone just set off a nuke!
Yeah, okay, I'm never coming back to Southwest Florida again.